everybody. Hello and good evening, and welcome back to Metroid Samus Returns. Am I coming through okay, or is the game drowning me out? Game's a bit loud, okay. Let's put on there. How about now? Is it still drowning me out? It's good now. Okay. Alrighty. So, actually, let me pull it up real quick. Because I haven't really played, aside from this, which is really only just like 20 minutes in, I did not play that much of hard mode, and really my only full playthrough was the one I streamed way back when. So I'm throwing myself into the deep end by doing this. Unlike an AM2R where I was much more familiar with the game, but we're gonna do fusion mode, which... Okay, it says even more powerful than play as Fusion Suit Samus. Let me bring up the wiki and see what it describes it as. Hang on, where is it? Fusion mode increases the game's difficulty to a greater degree than hard mode, with enemy dealing 4 times the damage they would on normal mode. So this is just like an AM2R. Although it doesn't say if the enemies will turn into ex-parasites like they did in AM2R. So I think there's probably a little added difficulty in that with the AM2R, having to chase down all your items. But let's get into it. Let's make sure everything's properly synced first. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Get into it. Let's jump in. And the year 20XX5, the cosmic calendar. Galactic Federation research team discovered an unknown life form in SR388. They're able to successfully obtain a living sample. The research vessel was attacked by space pirates during their voyage home. This attack was no coincidence. Space pirates set their sights on these mysterious organisms called Metroids. Plan to replicate the sample and exploit its ability to absorb the energy of any life form. Their intention was to use the Metroids as a weapon, one powerful enough to conquer the entire galaxy. To combat this threat, Galactic Federation dispatched a lone bounty hunter to infiltrate the space pirate base on planet Zebes. Against all odds, Samus Aran eradicated the Metroids on Zebes, defeated Mother Brain, the leader of the space pirates. Actually, that's not entirely true, that's Ridley. And so their sinister plans were thwarted for a time. Concerned by these developments and by the great threat the Metroids species still posed to the galaxy, the Galactic Federation mounted another expedition to SR388. A special squadron of elite soldiers from the Galactic Federation Police was dispatched to investigate. Samus' team soon went missing, not before transmitting a small sampling of data back to headquarters. Analysis of this data confirmed the Metroid presence within the interior of SR388. So long as they continue to exist, these Metroids would forever pose a devastating threat to the galaxy. The resulting decision of the Galactic Federation Council was immediate and unanimous. Samus Aran, you must exterminate the Metroids once and for all. Now I will say this, is not going to be a 100% run for the sake of brevity. So I'm not going to run around spending 3 hours trying to find everything with the baby Metroid. That being said, I will still try and get as much as I can to increase my chances of surviving. But I won't do the full backtrack like I did in the first run. Okay. I kind of like how the fusion suit looks. Okay, so got that. That's good. Okay, so I can't do the running... the running counter like I could in Dread. Ah. That got ugly. No, I'm already in... I'm already in the warning. Oh, that got ugly. Oh, why is it doing that? Also, I'm gonna change something real quick. I'm gonna flip back the shoulder buttons and the bumpers. No, that's not it. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not the button I wanted to press, but okay. So there's no X parasites that I have to worry about. Health. Crumble block. What is this? Red, so ammo. I think purple is health, like in Dread. Yeah, so I didn't read that. Apparently, if you just simply touch the, won't do it because apparently it's not accounting for the But remember how I was complaining about there's no dedicated morph ball button? There is! I just can't do it on this because of a freaking touchscreen. Which kind of sucks. Unless I can use a PS4 controller and it's touchscreen, I don't know. I don't know! That actually is an interesting question. I'll have to look that up. That would actually be a huge help if I can actually utilize the Yeah, that's a big maybe. Scan pulse. Use it to reveal map. A, okay. What? That thing just immediately smelled blood. Good thing the game gave me checkpoints. What's up? Oh my god. Game stutters like that just on short cutscenes. I'm afraid to see what will happen if I do a teleport or go to a different area. Yes, please! No, no, no. Can't even hit that one. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna abuse these save stations. Pushing the shoulder button, thinking I've got the, thinking I can do a slide. Like it's Dread. What's wrong with me? I thought I'd redesign the arm cannon too. Okay, it's nice to know that their health isn't longer. I just need to not get hit. Said. Definitely need that. Charge beam. Speaking of. Did I not get bombs? I could have sworn I got bombs already. was it just a morph ball? Probably might have been the morph ball. Double back. No, I think it was a morph ball. I don't have the spider ball. And that's an elevator. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Touch that. I think. Yep, don't touch that. Don't touch that. Go there. That's fire. Ah, shit. A lot of these enemies, I don't remember ever charging me like that. Everything want to kill me that badly? I got him. I don't remember, but it's AM2R name, the Golden Temple. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Dropped a dookie on me. Not that way. Parry prompt. There we go. It's gonna take me a while trying to figure out. I don't think. Was I ever able to do the IBJ in this?
Mm-hmm.
Spider Ball for that. Actually, nope. Save. No, I can't even go up there because that's crumble block. Oh, come on. Teleport. And I think this one allowed me to go anywhere, as opposed to the one that needs red, where it's just like, only to the one that's paired with its color! Ice beam. Nope, I did not make it this far just to die. Although I think I'm trapped. Yep, I'm about to die. Or not. Now this is gonna get annoying. There. can't make it a hotkey. That's what sucks about it. Hang on. The 3DS didn't have a second stick, did it? I don't remember. It was just like the analog stick, the D-pad, and the four face buttons, right? Or did it have a second stick? Click the bottom area to add a point, then press A to bind. Theory. Possible theory. Hang on. Okay, it doesn't have a second stick, so I can actually make use of that. So, cancel. It's really just those three spots, and then simply push down or tap the map on the touch screen. Okay, hang on. I think I might have figured something out here. Okay, so what I could do is map certain directions on the other stick. So that works. Okay, so that didn't work. What I could do is cardinal directions. So, nope. point. Delete point. Okay, so that will be down. And then this will be up. This will be, nope, this will be right, nope, make that right, then the bottom one will be left. By Jove, I've got it! Morph ball chain is going to be a little bit clunky, so I'll just do it that the old-fashioned way, but the beam change, that's some good stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take off the one for the morph ball. This one, delete, and then make that one just down. And then C stick. I could just leave that as is. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. Hello. Definitely need you. Come at me. That's right, I have to feel the button. Do something about that. Shit! Damn.
Thank you.
I'm gonna save first. Before going into that god-awful room. Ah! The other way. That needs the spacer. And they'll all circle around anyways. Missing. Ah, damn it! Scratching my nose. Uh-oh. This scary place. Can you stop? Go there. I've already been there. Come on! Dicks. I know it's still early game and I haven't really gotten a whole lot of upgrades, but there's probably a good chance I might actually redline on this game and this playthrough. Come on! That's just unfair. Son of a bitch! Uh-oh. Fucked either way. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, it's good news that it gives me checkpoints like that. come on! I just touched it! Kidding me? Just one of those static balls kills me? How much damage is this even doing? Later Metroids are gonna be rough. Missiles. That's not good. I'm not doing that because I want that save point. I might have to look up the game map after this, just to make sure I'm not missing anything. I don't think I'll be missing any like major upgrades, but no! Bitch! Ah! Shit! Here. we'll save and we'll stop here for the night. Whew, that is a bit of a rough start. And yeah, I think once I finally get some, some better upgrades, some more E-tanks, I might have a chance. But there is a possibility that I might redline later into the run. So that might happen, so prepare yourselves. Anyways, that'll be it. Next Monday we'll come back with more Mortal Kombat 1. That'll be on the following Tuesday, and then we'll come back to this on the following Wednesday. Yeah, why not? I'll stream on Black Friday. Not like I've got anything else to do aside from eat. But yeah, if you like that stream, head on over to these following links. The first one will take you to Lazy League Discord, where you can be able to find the rest of us, such as Oh Hey My K, the Batquin, and Gumdolf the Grey, and many others in our circle. Let me turn this off. Stop. There you go. And there's a lot of fun stuff that goes on there. Watch parties, such as Lazy Anime Block, that'll be happening tomorrow afternoon. There's also a couple watch parties where I host Star Trek on Sundays, along with a little extra of Invincible. And we got a couple of movies watch parties that happens every now and then. I think Bagwin's hosting the extended Lord of the Rings trilogy over the Thanksgiving holiday, so that's something to look forward to. So a couple other fun stuff: gaming news, Penguin news, D&D talks, tabletop gaming. We were just playing the Resident Evil 2 tabletop game early, that's why I started late. But a couple other stuff on there. The second link will take you to the sister site for this channel, where you can be able to find more info on other upcoming streams, as well as my archive of all the past streams that I've done, including my first run of this game, as well as my playthrough and fusion run of AM2R. And if you got any questions, comments, or concerns that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions that you might have for me for future Let's Plays or Retro Nights, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Alternatively, you can scroll down below off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from, to find the Twitter link to reach out to me from there, along with other links to help support the channel and a couple other streamers that aren't affiliated or connected to the Lazy League. They're just ones that I like to personally watch and follow. Check them all out whenever you can. They're all great. And again, thank you for joining me tonight for this first session of the Fusion Run for Samus Returns. It's just going to get rougher from here. But on that, I feel like I'm missing something. I don't think I am. Anyways, take care. Love and hype. Life is good. Well, actually, life is okay. It kicked our asses a good amount, but we're managed to get through. You guys have a great weekend. I'll catch you guys on Monday.